This exercise is really great because it helps you activate your glutes. And if you've ever talked to me before, you're gonna know that I believe that strong glutes are the key to like everything, living a happy, healthy life. But it all kind of starts with your glutes a little bit. Anyway, let's go with that. So anyway, you're gonna want some kind of circle band that you can step through. And if you have, if you're wearing shorts and have hair on your legs, a cloth band like this is really helpful because it's not going to pull all the hair out. So basically, all you have to do is step into it. And the further up your legs it is, the easier, and the further down it is, the tougher. I'm going to show you, I'm going to do the tough one. I've got it right below my knees. But go ahead and start where you feel comfortable. You don't have to have your hands on your hips, but I'm going to do it. You're going to try to lead the movement with your heel. So you don't want to go stepping out with your toe like that. That's going to activate the wrong part of your body. So you're going to kind of lead with your heel a little bit, step to the side. Don't drag your foot. Just do it very methodically. You're just leading with your heel. Now, this is part one. I'm going to show you some progressions here in a second. So we're leading with our heel, etc. Now let's go ahead and find some progressions. You're going to stagger your feet. The foot that you're going to lead with is going to be the one behind. So we're once again leading with our heel and we are walking to the side. It helps if you have a little bit further, a little bit more room than I have here, but you can do it pretty much anywhere, even if you're just two-stepping it. So we're once again slightly pigeon-toed, leading with our back leg. Version number three, I'm going to show you. You're going to lean forward from your hips. Hey there. You're going to lean forward from your hips, kind of keep your chest out and your shoulders back, and you are pigeon-toed, walking to the side. And so on. This one's going to really burn up your glutes. Hopefully, this whole drill burns your glutes way up. They catch fire, they're smoking, smoke coming out the sides, they jump off your body and run away. That's what you want. So, when it gets tough, keep on pushing. This is one of those exercises to keep on pushing till your glutes scream. Anyway, if this was a helpful demo for you, if you liked it, hit the like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, do all the things. Comment, whatever, so that you'll stay in the loop so that next time I drop a video, it'll just pop right up on your feed.